Nah. Master P and Romeo beefing. Some more shit. Man, that type of shit gotta stay off the internet, bro. For real. Like, that family dilemma shit, that shit shouldn't even be posted on the internet, bro. I don't even know what be up with people doing that shit, bro. Then, he exposing his pops and shit. Look, I always felt like Master P wasn't, you know, really like a thorough hood nigga for real anyway. It seemed like he repped Richmond harder than he repped that city anyway, you heard me? That's just my opinion, though, you feel me? But that shit with them two, man, that shit crazy, man. Romeo, I really salute him because he really kind of low-key keeping it G, but at the same time, he exposing his daddy. Because, like, that's the P, dog. This nigga be, he a coon on the slick, if you want to be honest. This nigga always want to charge people to, like, just give the youngins game and shit. Like, he always trying to profit off of somebody. Like, the shit crazy, bro. But what y'all think, man?